With pretty much all of us stuck in our home, we spend a majority of our time in our phones. So why not just increase your experience with your phone much better than it already is? If yes, then you have clicked on the right video. Here are 5 apps under 20 MB to make your life brighter. We have a security app, journal app, launcher, art app and lifestyle app. So there's one for everybody. All the apps link will be in the description box below. Let's begin. If you want more tech news and videos, then consider subscribing and hitting the bell icon. This will be a great app for someone who's interested in art or at least someone who appreciates it. What it basically does is gives you a masterpiece daily plus some information about how it was done along with basics like who drew it and the year it was drawn. It describes itself as your espresso shot of art. Even if you know a lot about each painting, there will still be details that this app will give you. This is a free app with a choice for going premium at ₹520, for which you get an ad-free experience as well as access to more works. This might be the right app for you if you have some annoying friends around you who always want to grab your phone. This app, once turned on, records and stores a photo of whoever unlocked your device along with the time and date by taking a picture through the front-facing camera. But this need not be turned on all the time if you are concerned about privacy. Maybe only when you want it. Plus, it also shows which apps were used after unlocking. It doesn't immediately pop up saying I have noted a person. Instead, you have to go to the app so that whoever unlocked your device does know that you have recorded it. You can also set up a password for access to this app. A worthy app if you have some weird friends. This is a fantastic app if you are in the habit of writing journals. If not, then this might possibly be the best way to start the habit. So, how is this any different from all the other journal apps in the Play Store? Well, in my opinion, quite a bit. For starters, you are writing it to the moon. That's a fresh concept that I have not seen anywhere else. If you don't like the idea, then there are other themes that you might want to consider. Second, the more you write, the more stars appear and flowers grow. That just makes you write more. Third, you can set up a lock by putting up a password or fingerprint. Then finally, there's just this beautiful melodious music that plays in the background that increases imagination and creativity. Headphones recommended. Yes, that is a lot of things to consider. If you ask me about my favorite nature sounds, then the sound of rain will be pretty high on that list. And I'm sure that this will be the case for many of you too. But we might not always be lucky to listen to it. That is where Just Rain comes in. Just like it sounds, it simulates the sound of rain with a few additions. A. You can change the intensity and direction of the rain by tapping on the screen, which feels really good. B. For the paid version, which is highly recommended if you can afford at ₹65, you get a lot more, such as Wander mode, which will change the intensity and direction of rain over time, Auto dim after 5 minutes of inactivity, Extra thunder, Sleep timer in case you want to doze off listening to rain, Monochrome mode, plus the ads rarely appear. If you are watching till now means you have liked the video. Make sure you hit the like button to let me know. Like the name suggests, this literally is a smart launcher. Usually when using a launcher, you have to spend quite a bit of time to make it good looking. That is where smart launcher is different. All you have to do is just choose the wallpaper and the app will do the rest for you. It will take all the key colors from the wallpaper and apply it to the whole launcher interface. It also organizes the apps into different categories if you enable the option. If not, you have a regular app drawer as well. Swipe left, you have a news feed by Microsoft News. Swipe right, you have widget page. Swipe down, you have the app page. Swipe from the top, you have the search page. But Google search is available only with the paid version. Also, if you still have some time left, you can still customize it by going to the settings page. This is seriously good. Highly recommended if you want to customize your device without spending much time. Alright, that is it for today's list. Thank you guys so much for watching and I'll catch you in the next one.